The Havoc is an assault rifle that uses energy ammo. It deals 18 damage per shot and has a headshot multiplier of 2. In autofire mode, you will shoot 556 rounds per minute. You can upgrade your weapon with the select fire attachment. Using the select fire attachment will only shoot one shot, however, this one shot will deal 60 damage. Damage falloff for shooting with the select fire receiver begins at 75 meters and can drop up to 75% beyond 250 meters, meaning that at 250 meters you will only deal 15 damage. Using the select fire attachment will use 4 rounds at the same time though. The Havoc's recoil pattern is really easy as it only is horizontal. The Havoc is a solid weapon and the only thing stopping it from being overpowered is its charge time. You will have to wait about half a second before you can fire a shot. The Havoc has a total of 50 weapon skins. 9 legendary, 8 epic, 18 rare and 16 common. However, I will only show the legendary ones in this video and none of the recolors. There's the Quantum Chaos, the Sonic Empire, the Silver Storm, which was a level 100 reward in the Season 1 Battle Pass, and then there was the Golden Idol, which was the level 110 reward. Halloween 2019 came the Living Dead, which has a Frankenstein face on the side and a heart as a magazine.